We were brothers. Prototype commanders in the emerging field of psychic warfare. I was the favorite. I gave them what they wanted. I gave them blood. They say the synchronicity with my mother made me homicidal. He was the first prototype. His enhanced reflexes made him an unstoppable killer. When my brother found me, he put a bullet in my head, but our psychic link never broke. Like a curse, bound by blood.
Solitary. Do you want to want us to pacify the subject before transport? Understood. Subject will be pacified before being transported. Bravo 4-3 actual out.
Fuck, where are these assholes?
Roberts, how long does it take to secure a fucking prisoner? Roberts, you copy? March your lanky ass back up. Come on, goddammit!
Christ, you didn't hurt yourself, did you? Hey, sound off over there! Ah, shit, it's him! Did you hear me? Get down here, he's loose! Forget it! I got a visual!
Attention, support units arriving. ETA, 2 minutes. All squads prepare for receiving and integration of new support units.
What's taking those assholes so long?
Who cares?
How quickly it all returns to you.
Pair of deuces on the board.
Deuces? Ah, shit, he's loose! Fire! Yes, sir! give it up! Support in here, now! Hiding's not gonna help.
Say again, Bravo 2-5. Who's loose? Bravo 2-5, do you copy? Do we have a breach?
I got you now!
Take care with your flashlight. It will give you away.
Dedicated patrols. Don't go wandering off in here.
Squad, ticket! Target acquired! He got me! Stay back!
Taking point!